Yo, I'm over here. Right. See the show on the road! He's not a big fan of this. Fuck's sake, I'm gonna run out of energy before I can even get hit in. That was me letting go on purpose, by the way. I was just hoping to put down his back a little bit or something. Hey! There was one on his arm! Not necessarily a damage point, but a weak point. Yeah! He's trying to turn in that direction, but he's spinning around the opposite. Fuck him up, son. Ow. Not fair. Yes, yes, I know. Shut up. Maybe that makes him drop his weapon. Right hand, a thing! Actually, I'm not 100% sure where his other vinyl is. I think it's in his hand. So I'm gonna repeat the process. Let's get back up onto his head. Switch the sword as well, maybe pinpoint it better. There's definitely one in his fucking hand. I'm gonna have to make him drop his weapon. you little shitbag. Recover some health quick. Well, that's gonna take too long, but no more shitting around. It's time. He's a goner! Well, that sucked majorly. Wow. I fucked it up big time. You tell I've gotten the groove of things because I've just shut up and I'm like, right, let's fucking get this done. Where is this thing gonna come? I thought there was a weak point on his arm. Why I couldn't just shoot that bow and arrow, I don't know. Am I like missing it or something? There we go. Now, here's the problem. I don't know how to get down to his arm. Well, done tapped, really. And I'm slowly running out of energy. trying to get back to his shoulder just to recover some.
No! No!
Ow. Hello. We're just gonna do a bunch of stepping attacks, and staying down here is pointless.